How are shear studs installed? Shear studs are welded straight onto steel beams and other steel structural components. Installation involves putting a metal deck over the steel component and welding the stud in place with a spot welder. This creates a solid bond between the stud and beam. After the studs have been welded and the metal deck is in place, the concrete slab can be added over them.